be a way inside the ship. I'll radio when I've secured a path. Not done going through hell yet. Started to flee the city. Monroy rounded up every last one of them that stayed behind, that were loyal and trusting, and threw them into these labor camps.
But I know of the packs, they could not have survived long in there.
It was all Monroy. When he understood the packs were turning into feral.
All of them.
All but enough to run his camp. From Nikolai Gadyavkin, Roy's general. Seems he was overcome with remorse at the end for what he had been part of. He didn't retreat to the caravan. He decided to walk away from God, riding to an anomalous. Roy returned to the city to find it under siege. They battled for days, a complete bloodbath. And then, another storm hit. And Roy's people were decimated. That's when they spotted the Flores in orbit and called for help.
They started broadcasting the signal.
But it couldn't get through. Help never came. And Roy ordered a retreat to their ship and locked it down. all this time, all we've been through, the battlefields, the jungles, the alien ruins, the desert, all we've lost. I can't believe we're finally here. The goddamn signal I heard the day we landed, and still, none of it makes any sense.
Oh, I think I'm starting to put it all together. The way the Pax controlled the anomaly with their obelisk, they are what kept the planet's energy in check. They were the balance. But when McRoy stopped the Pax from using the obelisk out of pure fear of what he couldn't understand, the anomaly spread like wildfire across the planet. The storm surging out of control, invading everything. All this time, they were going to reach a place beyond the anomaly. A way to find the place it all started. Where McRoy started it.
Dictators and
madmen set loose. If the caravel engine hadn't exploded and killed most of the Outriders,
we would have been the ones left on Earth. Two more soldiers in Monroy's damn army, fighting for any way off the Earth, coming here to slaughter the Pax, and screwing up the whole damn planet before you all ever set foot on it. I'm inside the ship. It's still operational. Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
Let's finish this. The end of the road, one way or another. Despite everything, we've brought the uplink all this way. I wish Jane could see us.
Whatever's... I saw it. It is, we saw it. Jana, that's not real. That's this planet, all right, but it's long gone. No. No, it's, get the fuck off.
How did this ship get here before us?
How do you think? You people left us to die as the Earth crumbled. But I don't die so easy, do I? Now we built a new engine. An engine that had chained all others before. So while you were still crawling through deep space, we were already here. Oh, you should have seen it. Their primitive civilization, the natives, they treated us like gods.
Yeah. I've seen what you did to the natives.
Well, you see now, this isn't a rescue. Why didn't you come when we sent out the distress call? 30 years since the Flores arrived in our skies. 30 years surviving in this hell.
This hell was because of you. My entire life trapped in that valley, slaughtering each other for nothing. You robbed our people of hope before we even got here.
But don't flatter yourselves. You're as capable of every wickedness. The Pax weren't as docile as they looked. They had powers. So much power. Things I had to understand.
So you just rounded them up? You tortured them, you son of a bitch.
Are you really so naive? How long before those creatures tired of us? Before they turned against us? They would have had us on our bloody knees. All that I wanted was their powers. For us. For all of us. So that we could survive. Be strong. Don't you see? We lost the Earth because we were meant for something more. But for the grace of I could have. Do you think that you would be standing there with the powers of a god if it hadn't been for me? All that I've done for humanity. I saved us.
You cursed us.
But I won.
Done. Fuck him.
No more wasting time. I have to tap the uplink into the caravan's power so we can reach the Flores. Oh.
Shit. You found us. We gotta go.
No, no. Leave me. I have to do this.
Do what you gotta do, Doc. That door won't hold long.
Outrider, if that beast cracks this ship's hull, we lose electronics, we lose the pods, we lose everything.
I'll take care of it. You just get those pods down.
Yeah.
fuerte! A contact at the forest! Transmitting the first launch codes! Now!
Look, over there.
Pods? It works?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
So.
Who are you? We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altar. Outriders, opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
Now, keep moving. gods?